What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? What are you doing? Go on, get out of here, bruh. Get out of here, boo boo. Go on, scoot. Scoot. What, Chief?
Minutes to that one's done. 2 minutes for that one done. Silly boy. You're so silly. What are you doing, silly?
So it's not on my mark. Oh, wait a minute. It's doing that. Uh-huh. Okay, now my mic should be working. Listen to that, see if it works. Test 1, 2, test 1, 2. Okay, the heavy infantry is I'm around here. One, two.
Be careful down there,
My daddy, wait for me.
Christ.
Where are your friends? Spit it out.
Oh, duh. Headset's still plugged in. That's why I don't hear anything.
Contract comes out of Angola.
That's right, Central Africa, where Emmerich claimed they were working on a weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA can tell us who's pulling its strings. Exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.